after I'd been at the museum for from 1953 to 1960 or thereabouts, Professor Romer came to me one day and he said, well, you're the obvious person to become the next director. And I said, well, I've done a lot of administrative work at the American Museum. I accepted the Alexander Professorship as a research professorship, and I don't want to become director. And he said, well, I have to talk with the president. So he talked with Mr. Pusey, and after a while, it was Mr. Pusey who said, we have decided you have to be the next director. And again, I said no. And after several back and forth like this, one day Mr. Pusey called me up and he said, we have been totally unable to find anybody suitable for this position. Therefore, I herewith appoint you director of the MCZ. Well, I said, okay, it can't be helped. But I said, I take about 10 years and not a single year more.